Here is the 향원전, where is the park of the Ho Palace, and it is placed at the back of the Ho Gyeongbok Palace. And so, back of this 향원전, there's only one building named 건청궁. When in the palace was first built, this park wasn't built, but when the Gyeongbok Palace rebuilt it in 19th century, it built it together for the king and queen. So you can see the bridge in the south, but it moved to the north. So like this, north again. But in 2021, so few months ago, it moved to the south again. And there's some first thing. It is light bulb. So when the light bulb come into Korea, it is positioned in Hyeongwon-jung first. So here is some funny story. The light bulb, because of the light bulb, the water of the Hyeongwon-jung was temperature is increased. So the fish lived in the Hyeongwon-jung all died. And there's one more thing. The first thing. It is escaped. In the winter, because of the temperature is too low, the water is became ice. So the king and queen watched the officers who escaped in here at first. And there's one more sad story. I said the Geoncheon-guk, which is the building back of the Hyeongwon-jung. So queen lived there in 19th century, but the Japanese killer killed the queen. So the queen was killed, and her dead body was burned, and the ashes was disappeared. And one of the story, the ashes is under this water.